Skeletons, it's Disney Queen Skell here. Welcome back to another Disney Media Review. So today we're gonna be reviewing Santa's Workshop. So if you guys don't know how my media reviews work, I'm going to be reading you the reviews, like the, star rating, descriptions and all that from IMDb, and then I'm gonna talk about how I felt about it personally and give it my own rating at the end, which we are going to be rating it by skulls. I literally thought of that after I did the Steamboat Willie one. So here is what I found on Santa's Workshop. IMDb rating, 7.3 out of 10 stars. Runtime, 7 minutes. Synopsis, Santa's little helpers must hurry to finish the toys before Christmas Day. So I gave this video an overall 9 out of 10 skulls. I liked the song that they kind of whistled. The elves reminded me of the seven dwarves, like with the singing, the whistling, the mannerisms, and the personality. And with the gears and the workshop noises, with them building the toys, that reminded me so much of Pinocchio with Geppetto working in his workshop, which I thought was super cool. It was a typical Santa's workshop, which I actually really, really liked. Like, I had nothing against how, like, the standard workshop looked for a workshop type deal for Santa's workshop. I keep saying workshop a lot. I love how Santa and his elves go through letters one by one personally. Like, they'll say, like, oh, this kid was good, this kid was bad, here's what we should get these kids, you know. It was just so cool. I thought that was awesome. And to think that, you know, Santa goes through our letters one by one personally is just a really nice thought. There's very nice visuals. I like how it looked. Very, like, original Disney when their stuff first came out. It was really nice. Each toy is unique with their own personality. I never really saw any repeat toys other than the ones like on the assembly line, which I really liked that the animators took their time to do that, to animate each and every toy differently and have their own personality. Santa was perfect and jolly. He looked like the typical perfect jolly Santa that we all know and love. Though the moon at the end had a really creepy smile. It almost reminded me of Luna from Bear in the Big Blue House, who really has just the creepiest smile, don't you think? But anyways, that is my review for Santa's Workshop. Definitely a 9 out of 10 skulls. I loved it. I can't wait for the next review. I'm really enjoying this playlist, and I hope you guys are enjoying it too. Bye, little skeletons. Stay safe. I love you guys.